Good afternoon, TV viewers. This is the Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange for British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. Today we've got a very rare record indeed, just arrived through the post for the Colonel. Hunting Calls by the Right Honourable the Viscount Galway, MFH. That's not MFI viewers, MFH, Master of Foxhounds. HMV number 09274. I believe this is about 1912. Very rare record. And as I say, just arrived, very peculiar record. For those of you who disapprove of such things, well, this is what happened in the past. And, you know, it's part of English history. Here we go.
Then on follows the fourth hole of the golf stand. Steady old fellow. Steady a bit, wait a bit, wait a bit. Now then, go home, please. Here we go. Yonder he goes! Woo! New at him! New at him, old brother! There he is! There he is! No, 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 no! Woo! Cut him up, Sam. Here he is, old fellas. Here he is. Woo! Buddy, 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 buddy. Buddy, 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 buddy. Woo! How long has it been? 50 minutes. What? Yes.
Well, viewers, that was rather peculiar, wasn't it? Brought back a few memories of the old Colonel. I used to go hunting in my very younger days, before I knew better. I hasten to add, I'm a vegetarian now, very keen on animals. The only things I go hunting nowadays are girls. Although I did learn a few lessons from the hunting field, you know. Used to say, if you want to get the best out of a horse, you'd give three or four damn good hard whacks on the saddle, and I must admit I do that with girls, and it really does liven them up a bit. Anyway, enough nonsense, viewers. Hope you enjoyed that. Thank you and goodbye.